In these short coach education videos for Rhino Rugby, we're looking at the launch of the new Junior Collision King technical training range. Two key things are going to happen. One, I'm going to explain how to use each piece of equipment individually. And then after that, we've got some young players from Gala Rugby Club, aged 8 to 10, are going to have a go in the equipment for the first time. Great effort shown by them. Let's have a look. Hi coaches, and welcome along to a demonstration of the brand new Rhino Collision King Junior Technical Training Range. Okay, this is the Junior Collision King multi-bag, a bag that's been developed to bring around a number of different training techniques, and I'll explain them to you now. Obviously, first and foremost, you've got the tackle bag, and you can tackle at different levels. You've got level one down here below the arms, and then you've got a higher tackle that can be developed locking in the arms as well. These red grip points replicate the arms. And then on the front, you've got a place to put the ball, so you can then tackle and you can jackal the ball as well. You can use that also for double teams, so a coach can carry the bag in, and you can have your youngsters coming in at different heights to lock the ball off. And then the clever bit about this bag is it's got an angle at the very end here, and it brings around a couple of great training techniques. So if I just bring a bag in front and I put that there, pretty much what you can do is you can practice your cleaning out in a far safer environment, because you've got that angle that's going to force you up the way. You're trying to get your youngster to come straight in on the point, stay straight and square and strong, also bring in grips and also chase their feet. So it brings around a very, very accurate clean. If you turn it round and you take the ball out, you can put the ball underneath here, and you can also practice stealing as well. So you can bring your shoulder in and under, try and win that shoulder battle, and then bring your hands in and through and to steal the ball. So you've got one tackle bag that brings around a number of training effects. You can also do the tackle and walk on it, where you're knocking the bag down and then you're trying to get along the body onto the arms and through and out the end of the tackle. So it develops a number of different techniques which you couldn't do just on your normal straight up and down tackle tube. It's got a number of things you can do in it. So clean outs, shoulder battle, different levels of tackle, tackle and steal, tackle and walk, double team from a coach. Great bit of training equipment. This is the Collision King multi-bag for juniors.